In March, our schools closed because of COVID-19. And I don't think any of us really knew how the school year would end. And here we are just weeks away from graduation, still longing to reconnect, still longing to get together as a school once again, see each other one more time. And of course, we have the worries of not getting sick or losing a loved one to this virus. So many mixed emotions. And of course, let's not forget so many missed memories that your senior year should have created. I'm deeply sorry you did not get to enjoy your senior year the way you should have. You know, my son's also a senior, and I'm sad for him, just like I'm sad for all of you. But you know what? There's still opportunity here. Opportunity to focus on the positive and not get distracted by all this negative around us. Opportunity to find a new appreciation, a new way of looking at things. We're in a new, unprecedented situation, and we can't let it get the best of us. I'm telling you, we're better than that. Now, I know my words are just words, and they're not going to do anything to take away the loss of your senior year. But I'm telling you, you can look forward. Look forward to the rest of your life. Learn from this, grow from this, have a better appreciation for things. You know, don't live your life looking backwards. You know, don't look in that, don't get distracted by that rearview mirror. Look ahead. You got some pretty amazing things, just steps ahead of you, the rest of your life. Focus on that. Look ahead. Anyways, I'm done lecturing. I miss you all. I can't wait to see you at graduation. We've created a little video for you, because we didn't have an opportunity to celebrate a senior awards, senior recognition night. So we created a video. I apologize in advance if we left any awards out. We did our best in the limited time that we had. So I hope you enjoy it. See you soon.